Zendaya is an incredible talent who's been on our screen for years. She started acting at a young age, and from the start, she's had some amazing performances. Quickly, she became a household name and took Hollywood by storm. At only 24 years old, she has accomplished so much, and one thing is for sure, with her inner strength, her ambition, and her drive, she is far from done. She might just take over the world by the time she is 30. How about we have a little taste of her world? This is Zendaya, her net worth, lifestyle, and how she spends her money. If you enjoy this video, please remember to hit the like button, then why not subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications? That way you'll never miss a thing. So, who is she? For those of you who don't know, where have you been the last few years? Zendaya is an American actress, singer, and producer. Among the many other hats that she wears, she is multi-talented and very driven. She was born in Oakland, California, on the 1st of September 1996, as Zendaya Marie Stormer Coleman. She gets her unique name from the Shona name Tendai, that means to give thanks. She also has a pretty interesting heritage. Her father is African American, and her mother has a German and Scottish ancestry. She has been very vocal about embracing all the aspects of her heritage and being very proud of where she came from, as she should be. Just how much is she worth? Over the last few years, she's been very busy. Lucrative movie and television deals, among many other business ventures, have ensured that her net worth has skyrocketed. She has had box office hits that have ensured that with each new project she takes on, that she's able to demand top dollar. She now has an estimated net worth of $15 million. Not a bad nest egg to have accumulated, but with her age and the amount of work she does each year, this amount will surely keep climbing. I'm confident that she will have a massive fortune very soon, or should I say an even bigger fortune. How did she get all the money she has in the first place? Early career. She started out in show business by modeling and basically doing any gig that she was able to get. She did modeling for different fashion brands and department stores. For example, she worked for Macy's. Then she did gigs as backup dancers and in music videos for Kids Bop Music. Acting for TV. She auditioned for a Disney show in 2009 and got a role. In 2010, she made her debut in the Disney show Shake It Up. It soon became incredibly popular, being one of the most watched Disney show in years, and for Zendaya, that was the start of her amazing journey to stardom. By the time Shake It Up finished, she had featured on a few different Disney Channel shows and even competed in Dancing with the Stars. Then she was cast in a new Disney Channel show, Casey Undercover. Not only did she star and lead this show, she was also a co-producer. That meant that she had a lot more say than she ever had before, and she used it wisely. She got them to change the name, and she helped create a much stronger character. Casey ended up being trained in martial arts, being smart, and a little socially awkward. And in contrast to most of the Disney girls at the time, she wasn't good at singing or dancing. The show also included a family of color. It showed that girls could be other things than just a stereotype, and it showed Zendaya starting to get her own voice and become the strong woman she is today. She later went on to play more adult roles, appearing in the mystery series The OA, and later as a drug-addicted girl in Euphoria. Movies. Zendaya got her start in television and has created an amazing career for herself there. But that didn't stop her from crossing over into movies too. She seems to go where the parts and opportunities are best. She made her movie debut in a Disney Channel movie, but soon went on to star as Michelle MJ Jones in Spider-Man Homecoming in 2017. She has had a few different movie roles since then, reprising a role as MJ and starring with Hugh Jackman and Zac Efron, among others, in the musical The Greatest Showman. She has done voiceover work. It seems like there's nothing she can't do. She has a few more projects coming out soon, so it seems she won't slow down. Music. Not only is she an incredible actor, she is an amazing singer too. She released some music during her Disney days, and she proved that she had a great voice. Later on, she released her own music and albums, and has worked with some big names in the music industry. Fashion. Zendaya has some serious fashion sense. You just need to look at the outfits that she wears on the red carpet or in interviews to see she has a unique, funky, and beautiful sense of fashion. And she takes love of fashion to the next level by creating fashion herself. She has worked on various fashion lines and launched her own clothing and shoe collections. These quickly sold out. She has also been a guest judge on Project Runway. Other deals. Zendaya has become an icon who has taken Hollywood by storm. This has helped her land many other fashion and beauty deals. She has been the face of many beauty brands like Lancome and other beauty houses. She has also featured in advertisements and commercials for many brands. The toy brand Mattel has even given her the honor of becoming Barbie. They created her very own Barbie that was inspired by the look Zendaya wore to the Academy Awards in 2015. It seems like Zendaya is super busy. So, how does she spend all the money that she earns? Real estate. What 20-something wouldn't love to buy their own place? And this was one of the first big purchases purchases that Zendaya made. She bought her first home back in 2017 and paid around $1.4 million for the LA home, not quite the starter home that most of us go for. But she didn't stop there. She upgraded in March of 2020 to a home that cost around $4 million. This place is still in LA, but it is slightly larger, has 6 bedrooms and a guest house. And if you really want to relax, then you can head to the spa area that is also inside the house. She does charity work too. While she seems to enjoy spending her money on beautiful houses and amazing clothes, she also likes to give back. She has used her platform to raise funds for many different charities over the years. With all the damage that Hurricane Sandy caused, there were a lot of people in need after that storm. So Zendaya encouraged fans to support the relief efforts that were done to help victims. She also became an ambassador for Convoy of Hope. She has worked for organizations that work on treatment and prevention of AIDS, and she has performed to raise money for a few charities including Operation Smile. Some of the funds on her projects have gone to help charities like Feeding America. She has also used some of her birthdays to raise awareness of campaigns and charities that help to look after and feed children in countries where they need help. She understands the power of celebrity and has used this platform to help as many people as she can. If she keeps doing this throughout her career, she will be able to change the lives of many people. Activist. She also uses her fame to promote and fight for the causes that she believes in. She has lent her voice and her support by speaking on and attending the Women's March in 2017. She has also used her voice to speak out on issues that women of color still face in life and in Hollywood specifically. She has also shown support for the Black Lives Matter campaign and has spoken out against racism and taken part in protests against racism. She isn't shy to speak for projects that are important to her or stand up for what she believes. She has also been a very loud voice against bullying and body shaming and has been involved in a number of campaigns that are brought to schools to change the thinking behind bullying from a young age. Zendaya has been involved in a lot of causes and charities, and she makes sure she always uses the life she has to help others too. She was a shy kid. She is a confident and outspoken woman today, and she has every reason to be, but that wasn't always the case. As a kid, Zendaya was very shy and didn't interact well with others. Her mother has even admitted that she needed to repeat kindergarten so that she could catch up to her peers. I must say, it didn't seem to hinder her that she didn't like communicating when she was young. She seems to be pretty deep, so it might have been a case where she didn't have anything important to say yet. She doesn't seem to have a problem in using her voice now. If she didn't act, she knows what she would be doing. She has said that if things turned differently and she wasn't able to act, that she would have loved to be a teacher. Her parents were both teachers, so it makes sense that this would be a career that would appeal to her. They are very devoted and have both received awards and honors for being amazing teachers, so I'm sure this was very inspirational for Zendaya to see. In a way, she is a teacher. As a role model, she will surely affect the minds of some of the younger generations. That is why it is so important to use this platform for doing good. Zendaya also loves Postmates. When you are as famous as she is, it isn't easy to go shopping. So, a delivery service that brings your shopping to you is a lifesaver. According to the receipt, Zendaya has spent thousands of dollars on the delivery service, getting everything from food to an inflatable bed delivered. Zendaya's already had an amazing journey, and she is just getting started. Thanks for watching!